Hello everybody and welcome to our channel. We are here with Gracie and she is the queen of our hearts. That's why she's representing our Valentine's Day collective haul. And I want to show you how beautiful she looks. Look at that. She is wearing the very same crown that I wore on my wedding. Yeah, you see that crown with the hearts, and that was the crown that I wore on my wedding day many years ago. But Gracie is the queen of our hearts right now. But before I show you the haul, I want to talk about Gracie. Gracie has been a blessing. There's not one day that I don't pick up this doll and hold her in my arms. I mean, she's my baby. I love her, adore her, I should say. Many times my husband come home from work and find me with her. I just can't get enough of her. Let's put it that way. She represents all the love that I feel for this community and for this hobby. And let's start with the haul. Alright, we have a pair of white shoes. This, I believe they are size 2. So, these shoes, obviously, they're not for Gracie. They will be for Emily. She's the one that wears these white shoes. We also have a pair of red shoes. And these are from Wee Kids, made in the US. They're also size 2. So Emily has red and white shoes. Gracie wears socks with the bow. And most of the time she doesn't wear any shoes because I like to see her beautiful toes. Here we got from Kid Connection. Let me see. Yeah, Kid Connection. These beautiful, beautiful ruby red slippers. I want to go home. Cute, huh? These are size 1. So this Baby May have wore them. And I haven't tried them in any other baby yet. We have another pair of shoes. This one is white. They're beautiful. They have like this belt buckle on each side. They're white. And they are so like, what do you call this material? But they are made out of leather, it says. Very nice. Size 0. Size 0. So I'm sure that Gracie and the other babies can wear this. The ones with tiny feet. Now what are we going to put in their heads? We could put a shiny hat with sparkly. This is a knitted hat and I use it usually during Christmas time, but I think it will be really cool for Valentine's. Very shiny and very cute. Let me know what you think. Would you like to put in your baby's head better? A hat or a sparkly headband with a bow? I could do that. I have this other one that has a flower a lazy, lazy flower. Alright, Valentine's Day. It's all about hearts and love and bread. So, I have this one scene from Geranimals. It's red. It has hearts and big bow in the middle. Black and white pleated. This one is obviously for Emily, 6 months. It's a big onesie. Which sounds like Emily's all ready for Valentine's, huh? Oh, I just got this one. And I haven't even tried it on the babies. It's from Carter's. And it's size 3. It's like a romper. And it has buttons in the front. It has a flower smiling flower. And then the back, it has a big flower, see? See the big flower? I'm sorry, Gracie. And this one is, like I said, three months. I think Gracie can wear this one. But we also have this beautiful mini skirt from Cat and Jack, baby Cat and Jack. He's newborn, and Eve and her mom bought it for the babies during Christmas time. They go with this little bloomers that Gracie's wearing. And I think it will be perfect for Valentine's Day too. Maybe with some white pantyhose. We have this white little itty bitty pantyhose. They're so cute. They got ruffles in the back. Look. I think I found this at Walmart's. Did they get the ruffle in the back? They are newborn, but they stretch, so they fit any of the babies. And if it's really, really cold, or maybe for the boys, we have this chickpea, 3 months old, sweatpants. And we have this Eat With Love by Place, 0 to 3 months. They are also some really tiny sweatpants. And they are very soft. It has a pocket. It has a pocket with Velcro. A big pocket on the side of the pants. And they're cute.
Oh, they're so cute.
But red is not the only color on Valentine's Day. Sometimes pink gets in there. And this pink bear has a heart in his foot. And I also have some clothes. These are PJs. PJs that they have hearts all over, and they're not necessarily red or white. This one is pink, gray, white, and it's got all kinds of monkeys all over. But the hearts are gray, pink, and the sleeper is white. So pink and white with hearts. It could be a Valentine outfit. I also have this other slipper that has many, many colors, many, many hearts. It reminds me of that candy. Sweet tarts. And it says, love me. All kinds of colors. So it doesn't really have to be red and white. It could be all kinds of colors with hearts and anything that represents that day of love.
And I'm sorry, but I don't want to end this video without saying thank you to Mary S. for our first Valentine's Day card. Yay! It's Valentine's Day. And it's got a puppy holding a rose in his mouth. And let me see what it says. To Mindy and Eve, I thought you could use pug and kiss. Pug and a kiss. Oh, that's cute. Love, little man, cowboy. Mom and bananas, go bananas, cookie. And Mary's family, thank you so much, Mary, for the card. And happy Valentine's Day to everybody. TC Love Reborns, newborns, real newborns. Thank you too for such a cute teddy bear. And that will be all. Thank you. Bye bye.
And I hope you guys enjoy my haul, my collective Valentine's Day haul, and thank you for watching. See you on our next video.